dinosaur, dee-da-do, dee-da-do, dee-da-duck. Good morning, dear children. Today we will learn how to make small cursive D. So let's start. In English notebook, there are four lines: red line, blue line, blue line, red line. And this time we have to make small cursive letter D in these three lines. These three lines. How? Let's see. Get your pencil ready on the dot. Go up. Little curve. Without lifting the pencil, go back. Come to the blue line. Close the mouth. Go up, up, up towards the top red line. Go back to the same blue line and a little tick. This is small cursive D. Again, get your pencil ready on the dot. Go up, little curve. Go back to the third blue line. Close the mouth. Then what you have to do, without lifting the pencil, you have to go towards the top red line. Top red line. Go up towards the top red line. Go back. Go back to the same blue line. And a little tail. This is small cursive D. One more time. Get your pencil ready on the dot. Go up, up, up. Little curve. Without lifting the pencil, go back. Go back to the blue line. Close the mouth. Go up, up, up towards the top red line. Without lifting the pencil, come back, come back to the same blue line and a little tail. This is small cursive D. Some of my kids will make cursive D like this. This is wrong. Again, I'm telling you, you have not to make cursive D like this. This is completely, totally wrong. Some of my kids will make cursive D like this. This is also wrong. We have to follow the correct formation of making cursive D. See the hand movements carefully. Notice the difference between small cursive A and small cursive D. While making small cursive D, we have to touch the top red line. I hope you understood very well how to make small cursive D. Now it's your turn to make small cursive D properly, following the correct formation. Bye-bye.